What is valency? Atoms are unstable in nature due to incomplete filling of outermost shell. Boron having electronic configuration 2, 3. Its outermost shell contains only 3 electrons, incomplete. Hydrogen having only 1 electron in its outermost shell. Outermost shell of an atom is called valence shell. Number of electrons present in valence shell is valence electrons. If a valence shell is complete, called inert or inactive element. Neon electronic configuration is 2, 8. Outermost shell is in octet state or completely fulfilled or complete. Helium electronic configuration is 2, which is in duplicate state or incomplete state. Inert element having duplet or octet state, hence do not take part in chemical combination. Neon found in octet state and do not take part in chemical combination. Helium found in duplet state, and due to complete valence shell of neon and helium causes it do not take part in chemical combination. The atoms having incomplete valence shell take part in chemical combination. Therefore, combining capacity of an atom is called valency. Lithium having electronic configuration 2, 3. Its combining capacity is 1. Its electronic configuration is 2, 1. It needs 7 more electrons to complete octet, but it is difficult to gain, hence lose 1 electron, hence valency is equal to 1. Aluminium having electronic configuration 2, 8, 3. It needs 5 more electrons to complete octet, but easy to lose 3 electrons. Hence, valency is equal to 3. Sulfur having electronic configuration 2, 8, 6. For sulfur, it is easy to gain 2 electrons, hence valency is equal to 2. Chlorine having electronic configuration 2, 8, 7. It is easy to gain 1 electron rather than to lose 7 electrons. Hence, valency is equal to 1. Calcium having electronic configuration 2, 8, 2. It lose 2 electrons, hence valency is equal to 2. Thank you.